Welcome back to Friends for Never. I'm Baruti.
I'm Brandon.
I'm Jake.
And this week we have an exciting game that's probably going to frustrate us, or Jake, because I think he's going to be the only one playing.
I don't even know how to play.
Nope, I...
Oh, okay, yeah.
I tried playing the first one, and then I got frustrated, and then I let Jake borrow it, and now he's beating all of them.
Press any button.
Dark Souls is one of my favorite friggin' games ever.
I want to like it so bad. I think it looks... I like the aesthetic of it. I like how, like, everything looks. But when I play it, I just... The learning curve is too steep for me. Although, so, people say that about The Witcher 3.
I couldn't kill the fucking bear.
Yeah, he couldn't even kill the bear. I could at least do that. There's a learning curve for that, but I feel like this is a lot harder.
There's a learning curve. The game itself, I mean, it's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's not hard, but the learning curve is steep.
It's not hard.
What do you mean
learning curve? Say that to all the people on Reddit.
What do you mean learning curve?
Like, you really, so at least especially with the first one, you really, I don't get, is it a joke?
He's really skeptical.
Come on.
Oh, so at least with the first one, you really have to learn, like, hitboxes and timing. So, like, you might swing your weapon, but only at the very peak of it will you hit the enemy. So, like, if you press it, you have to plan a second ahead so that
the hit window is really dead on.
Like, the hit window for you to enemies, and then also, like, if you battle a boss, some hitboxes are fucked up. So, if you have to play a boss multiple times, learn kind of where it might cheap shit, and then you can dodge it or whatever the fuck. We had something planned for this.
That's still coming.
It's still coming. It's just not going to be the exact same, but
it'll be probably more entertaining, hopefully.
Enter what?
Wait, you already started?
Yeah. So I really have been wanting to play this so bad.
So you just couldn't
hold
back.
And I held off until.
Dude, check out that tree. What kind of fruit's that?
That almost. Oh, I thought they were all connected like human centipede.
Dude.
Well, we need a spook warning on that.
Oh, is that what you were fucking saying?
Yeah. What else does that sound like?
Dude. But fucking retarded Brandon speak.
No, but, you can't say that. So you guys are, like, the assholes that, like, fuck up the curve and for everyone else, huh?
You mean, like,
you just kill that tree?
Kill that chair.
It's a chair. That was once a tree, so yes. Wait, you said he fucks up the curve? What do you mean?
Yeah, like, are you good at this game, Jake?
I don't know.
Well, you beat all of them, right? You beat Dark Souls.
Everything except...
1 and 2, Demon Souls.
I did not beat...
Check out this dude belly dancing.
I didn't play Demon Souls. Damn.
You just sliced him.
Whoop.
How do you know if they're dead?
That yellow bar above.
See, that's
it goes down really slowly.
That's why I didn't. That's what I don't like, because you don't know if the first hit, like, if it's a kill or not, because it goes down so slow. It could stop right at the end, like Pokemon. Like, you do a move and it goes down really slow, and you're like, "Oh, is it gonna kill him?" And it does, and you're like relieved, but you wish it happened.
No, like I want to play. So there's two things I have not played, and that was the DLC for the first game, which I beat the whole first game, all optional bosses and everything. But I, goddammit, would have to go back. And I'm too lazy. And then also, I have not played Demon's Souls, but it's aged kind of really eh. So going back to it would be...
Isn't it... Okay, what is Demon's Souls exactly? Is it just...
So
Is the story at all related to Dark Souls?
I don't think it's like... It's not story related, but like, there's a few bosses in it that like... So pretty much From Software made Demon's Souls, and then they're like, you know what? We kind of want to make like an official good one. So they made Dark Souls, and then they reused some bosses.
Wait.
Some came back in Dark Souls 2.
So Demon Souls was first?
Yeah.
I thought Dark Souls came out before, and then Demon Souls was
there's
after.
A dragon.
I could be mistaken. I don't know. I would have swore Demon Souls was before all of Dark Souls, though.
That's weird. What is that? What is that giant thing?
Hey,
Probably a dragon.
Yeah, it's a dragon.
Sitting
in their chairs.
That's another thing.
That's a solid question.
I know all... Like, I've... researched, and this is kind of, I don't know, all of the lore of all of these games, but I've only played like an hour into this game, but I'm really confused at where this stands in the lore, so I really need to, like, after I beat this, look all of that up.
Dark Demon Souls did come first, wow.
You're
by
welcome.
2 years. I did not realize that. Came out in 2009.
Ooh.
I guess what I was thinking of was when they re-released it for, like, PS4 and...
They did?
I think so, yeah.
And I didn't know this?
I just looked it up, and it was, like, typing in Demon's Souls, and it was, like, Demon's Souls PS4. So I think that's what I was thinking of.
Fuck, I need to...
I didn't hear about it in 2009.
I will definitely download it and play it then. Well, even though I gotta go back...
If it's remastered.
Oh, PS4.
Maybe Xbox One, too. Do you want me to see?
No, I was thinking, like, PS3. Like, I was thinking last generation, so I'm like, I'd have to pull out my old shit, but,
I sold my PS3.
Oh, good for you.
And my 3DS. I was really desperate for cash.
Sorry, guys, you missed out on a great opportunity to buy his shit.
Yeah, I should have waited and then probably sold it for more. Here, I just took it to GameStop because I didn't want to wait on Craigslist or eBay or anything. I wanted instant gratification, which I got.
How come that dude's hiding?
Is he?
Dude, he's not hiding.
Look, no,
behind. Yeah, there's the box. People hide.
Look. Where?
You can't see him because he's so good.
Right. Oh, I see him. Here.
Look, what a fucking vagina.
You like how I said I saw him after he like revealed himself? Oh, I see him.
Well, you technically did see him.
Just well, after. I did, but in the context, it's like you guys were saying you saw him before. Like,
oh yeah, this is the. So I'm gonna create a new character. So I'm not gonna give too much details on what we're doing. We're recording Wednesday, but in the future when we release it. But I'm gonna create a new character because just like Broody knows this, but I don't think Brandon does. This game is like that's another reason people say it's hard is it's extremely unforgiving. So especially with the first game, there's a stuff called humanity, and this is just like an example of it. But like
is that the topic of this podcast, humanity. We could get into that, right, Brandon? That's a whole philosophical thing, probably.
Yeah, but humanity. How human is Brandon? He's pretty, like...
Hey, man, just because I'm a minority, you fucking asshole.
And...
Are you, though?
I'm like every minority. I just mix into look white, and then I'm...
So you're the majority of minorities?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Which one aren't you? State the obvious.
I don't know.
Just look at you.
Caucasian.
Are you asking me? The one. Are you asking me which one I'm not?
Yeah, that's what I said.
I'm not any like Middle or South American, but I am. Or actually,
Middle American.
Native American did pop up, but I think I'm Native American, like Native South American. I'm also Spanish. Middle
America.
Ecuador, like all the Middle Americas, Middle. Under Mexico, above South America.
Under Mexico.
Isn't Ecuador part of South America?
Yeah.
And okay, now.
Isn't Mexico part of
North America? What's the shore one?
The short one?
The shore one.
The shore
one? Shore or short?
Argentina. No, it's silver.
That's on South America. That's on long.
There's no Middle America. There's South America and there's North America.
And then there's that branch in between.
Show me the
continent. That branch in between is Mexico.
Jesus. I ain't going. Anyway, I'm like Spanish, but I'm not any of Spanish derivative
countries. Yeah, speak some Spanish right now.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
That's pretty good.
Yeah. That's just
a there you go.
Anyway, for that. I don't even know if this shows how unforgiving it is. There was humanity, and like it's a consumable, and you'll use it. And if you die, it's gone. And that's just a small taste of like, oh yeah. So if you use an item, like it's something that it affects your character. Like the more you have, the better you are. All this, but if you lose it, then your character shoots back a ton.
Uh-huh.
Wait, so. Humanity like progresses your character?
No, it was like okay, so it was only in the first game. Like you could only do PvP if you were human. You could only like your stats would increase if you had humanity, shit like that. I don't know really why I'm bringing this up, but a bigger thing is like there's a ton of
various
NPC characters that will like either further the story or sell you shit. They're really cool, but if you ever kill them, then they'll never come back. So don't kill them.
Kind of like real life.
You said.
Miss you, Grandma.
I heard gorilla life.
That's what I heard. What did you say?
Real
sounds
life.
Sounds like real life. Whoa,
I heard gorilla back. Life, and I'm what like.
You know there's a dragon.
What was that?
Yeah, he's gonna spit fire.
Woo! Whoa, that's his mixtape.
Wait, so. Are you not, like, ready to fight that dragon at all?
Probably not.
But you can fight him if you were ready.
I don't know. He looks like I can't even reach him. Unless yeah. I had ranged attacks.
Dude, there might be one more.
Pineapple.
Okay.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Yeah. You can't
that's
sneeze.
That's just a psychological thing.
You can't
thing.
Sneeze.
Because everyone tells you. Like, everyone is told, like, everyone hears that.
Pineapple.
Everyone hears that, like, oh, if you say pineapple, you'll stop sneezing, and then it becomes a psychological thing once it spreads. It doesn't. There's no actual.
Yeah. No, it's.
It's not a proven method.
You can't sneeze out a pineapple. People have tried, dozens have failed.
Ooh, wait, you asked me if I was good at this game?
Yeah. This is a boss.
Oh,
it looks
shit.
Like a boss.
I pressed the wrong button.
It's not a boss.
It looks like it.
Is it a boss?
Yeah, no.
Just like a sort of tougher enemy?
Yeah.
Is he a skeleton underneath that?
Is he spoopy?
Ouch.
Oh,
Jesus,
he's back
that was a good
you.
Attack.
He's said, suck my dick, Jamie.
Seems like...
You didn't even finish your drink.
He's very unwieldy. He's very just big attacks.
He's swinging the shit out of me. Kind of
slow.
He's kind of faster than the other one.
Yeah, he's super fast. No, like... So, one a big thing about this game is, God damn it. I can't get behind him. One of the big things about this game is, like, Infusion.
Destiny.
Which I never... Well, I don't know. Is it called Infusion? It's something. Which I really did not get into until the second game. Like, my second playthrough of the second game. So, like, I kind of play these games wrong, I guess. So, I think from a normal standpoint, I'm probably considered really bad at this game. But...
Yeah, you're kind
of I'm doing a bad thing right now.
You're gonna die.
Look at it. He's gonna dropkick you.
Because he's so slow.
The people's elbow. Why does that make your light on fire?
I'm trying One to find a way to get behind.
One thing I really like about this game are the blood stains.
Yeah, to That's see how people
really,
die.
It's a really interesting
idea. What is that?
You could touch someone's blood stain and it will show like how they died at that spot. Whoop. Or they'll like leave a message or something saying, oh, watch out for this, watch out for this. Is it me or does this game not look much better than the other like games? Like, graphically. I guess I didn't play Dark Souls 2.
Okay, it looks slightly better than 2, but it feels... So they've been getting very... The first one was super clunky, which I didn't mind. It just made a difficult curve. 2 was a little more, like, freeform. This one feels really fucking, like, bouncy. I don't know how to explain it, but
Is that not good?
It's not bad. Like, so Bloodborne was extremely fucking, like, I don't know how to explain it. Aggressive. Like, in the first one, it felt like if you tried to move into attack, you... Like, you... At least for me in the first one, I had to play almost solely defensive. But, especially with Bloodborne, which I played... Like, I... So, between 2 and this, I played Bloodborne. So, I don't really remember 2 that much. But, Bloodborne was... you couldn't get a shield. You couldn't block. You couldn't do anything. It was all aggressive-based. You had to learn how to dodge or... move in for an attack. Oh, yeah.
Shields?
You had some healing items, but they were, like, finite. So the main way you healed was if you got hit, you... Like, whatever amount of damage it did, you could gain back by attacking him immediately after. So it became really a aggressive game style.
That sounds like lifesteal.
I guess. I don't know what that is.
The damage, like, you deal damage, then you take their life and give it to you?
Kind of, but it's like you had to do it within, like... Like, it's more like regain. Like, you had to do it... within a second of getting attacked or else you couldn't gain it back.
Is there kind of like a parry? You get a bonus health for
counterattack? No. Because you can counterattack by a...
I guess I meant counterattack.
In this game, you can bash with your shield and then attack them in between. But in Bloodborne, you could like shoot their weapon as they swung and then...
Oh, yeah, there's guns in that, huh?
It was pretty cool. I really dug the fucking feeling of Bloodborne.
I really dug the game.
Quit digging.
I got this, like, bug.
I never click tracked.
On the back of my leg right here. Can one of you guys...
Can we what? Scratch it?
No, dude, you're fucking disgusting.
I'm gonna have to pull out my pants right now.
I'm gonna pull out all your leg hair right now.
Don't. No, stop. Stop. I don't want that.
Put it away.
Brandon has this thing. I don't know if it's a nervous thing or he's just, like, bored. He's really good at pulling out his leg hair, and he'll literally, like, pull out all his leg hair, like, in a patch right here. Like, in a perfectly clean patch. Every single hair. You don't have a patch right now, do you? Oh, come on.
Already started.
Oh, my God, it's so smooth. And
hey, watch the cable.
Hey, which cable? I don't have cable, Jake.
Like, right here, if it kicks this, it breaks my shit.
I'm trying to break
Honestly,
my shit.
Like, if my parents didn't watch TV and, like, use cable, we wouldn't have cable. Like, I really don't need it at all. I do not watch anything on cable.
I'm about to buy HBO, like, Go or whatever.
I really need watch cable. Game of Thrones.
I'm about to just buy the fucking subscription.
Like, I guess I could do it tomorrow, but will I? Who knows? Probably not.
See, I could. I'm just too lazy to do it, like...
You had...
Put in all my internet shit.
4 days off. What? To, like, find a way...
I was busy.
To what? You were doing Iron Banner...
I was busy.
Okay.
You can tell, like, I was busy. Sorry. I got to rank 5 on Wednesday.
Woo. On Wednesday, really?
On my Hunter, yeah.
Jesus, without the weeklies?
No, I turn in all my weeklies on my Hunter.
I'm not even rank 3 yet, so I don't want to turn in my weekly, but I want to complete...
You probably get it.
No, yeah, I'm going to turn in the weekly I have now and then get the primary kills, turn in that weekly, and I'll hit rank 5.
Yeah, because on Thursday, I turned in my weeklies on my Titan, God, and so... he was a little bit past... Like, he was, like, a little more than halfway up in rank 3, and then he got to rank 5 with all the weeklies.
The only weekly I don't know if I can get is the top overall score. I was really close.
Want me to play for you?
No. I was really close, but I joined a match in the middle, and I caught up, but the other dude had, like, 1,000 points more than me because I came in late.
That doesn't sound that close.
Well, for coming in like halfway, I thought it was pretty good.
There's an invisible sombrero guy. Do you see him?
Those are like other players. Wait, in the area.
There's an invisible sombrero.
Oh, isn't there multiplayer in this?
Yeah.
How does that work? Like, what do you? Is it all PvP?
It's.
Yeah, go like this, Jake. Terry, go like this.
Just brush that off a little bit. You got something on your chest.
That's weird.
Does that usually happen?
I don't know. I haven't played this game that much. And arrows stuck in the previous.
There we go.
So PvP in this game, like, or most of it is PvP, and it's called Invaders. So like, there's.
Isn't that an old arcade game?
Space Invaders.
This is Soul Invaders. Got it.
Pretty much like. There's like three different types of invaders. There's blue, red, and then like.
Yeah, just like white. The game.
Yeah. So usually if it's a blue invader, and there's different covenants that create these, but a blue invader means they're there to help you either progress through the story, like just kill shit and move you forward, or kill other invaders or something like that.
These are your homies?
Pretty much. But it's all, like you put down a sign, and then you can either summon them, or they sometimes will put out a thing that they just join any random, like, world. Then there's red, and they're there to kill you and piss you off.
Assholes. It's like going rogue in Division.
Yeah.
Right. And what are the whites?
So remember I was talking about that Praise the Sun shit?
Yeah.
Everyone calls those guys Sun Bros because their covenant is like you join to help them with bosses and stuff, so they're just hella there to help you.
Do they help you, but not in the same way as blue guys?
Usually there's like. So this is mostly with two, but there was like some shit called Sins, and what it was is like if you ever killed a NPC that was like. A friendly, or if you ever, there was some stuff you could do that would make you sinful, and it would be random story ways.
Trying to get me to go to church, Jake?
Much. But, there was this covenant, like, you could do something random accidentally, and you'll gain sins, but there was this covenant that, and you would become a blue invader, and you would go to the world of the sinful and kill them, or, so that would be a way where they're there to kill you, but they're blue, but it's because they're trying to make them.
I just wish, like, whenever, like, I couldn't just, like, walk past something.
You just
like,
roll through it.
Instead of, like, going to the side, like, going past, I just, like...
You just break whatever is in.
I like how that one dude was just sitting on the chair, like, drunk off his ass, and you came in. He's like...
You're just breaking all this shit. No,
this is not last call.
Prisoner head, what does that mean?
You get head, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Oh. You ever get prisoner head, dude? They've got nothing to lose.
Can you describe it to me?
Imagine what someone giving you head like with nothing to lose is like.
A prisoner, though? Like, they've been in prison for a while, like, they're on death
row. They're still in prison.
you're in prison.
Conjugal visits.
Dick between bars.
Conjugal visits? More like, I got nothing. I was really hoping something came to me. But it's probably good that nothing came to me, because it would have been bad.
Yeah.
As are most of my jokes.
I believe this.
And my existence. There you go. I was going to say it if you didn't. Wait, so...
What?
I bet you don't even know where you're going.
I don't.
Prisoner's in the dragon.
I feel like the prisoner would be kind of dirty, right?
Who?
The prisoner giving you head.
That's a fucking common misconception.
Wait, I was thinking about this the other day.
Prisoner giving you a head?
Pretty much. No, like...
Lynn Jones, say you were thinking about it.
Prisoners... not every prisoner has a beard, so how do they shave? Because they're not allowed razors. Or is it, like, do you have to go to a barber every week there, or...
Girls don't grow beards.
I didn't say chick prison.
You didn't say male prisoners, either.
I just said prisoners.
What about bear prisoners? Like... Or, like...
Bears?
Yeah, tigers.
It's not the same thing.
Yeah, or tigers.
Yeah, but why tigers?
They don't shave.
What about lions?
Probably don't either. I don't know. Probably not. I don't know any lions though, so.
Oh yeah.
But you know tigers and bears?
No. Oh my.
Why would you even fucking think that, Birdie?
I started talking about lions and you said I don't know any lions, but you had mentioned.
All right. So tigers, how many lions do you know?
How many lions do I know? Well, I got one right here. Look at that mane.
Who's lying?
He's lying.
Hey, man.
Hey, man. Oh, fuck this. I'm going to gas.
Wait, how is that out. Funny?
Amen. What? He sat down. What?
He's lying. Hey, man. I don't get it.
Don't tell me. Hey,
oh.
Like I'm fucking Maine?
No, I get it. What? I get it now.
You know what? Let's get Bree's brother back.
He's never here.
Yeah, didn't we?
Oh, we talk about... Oh, I get it. It's a reference to...
I hate this.
We've been texting him, actually.
Yeah.
He's kind of cool.
You know he's like the same as me.
Yeah, except way better.
Oh, yeah, name one thing better about him.
He had better jokes.
Yeah? Better jokes?
Doubt it.
Oh, this is one thing that made me, like, shit my pants. So...
Is it gonna happen again?
Probably.
This is fucking Taco Bell of the game.
No, so... Like I said, like, the lore is super confusing, but I don't know when this takes place, but if it was, I always was under the assumption it's after 2 and the world's kind of, like, gone to hell. But this dude up here, this fucking blacksmith, was in the first game, and he was hella cool. I really liked him. And then he's here, and I'm like, whoa.
Fuck?
Anyway.
He's a dude with a beard. I thought he was, like, a hunchback.
Well, he's hunched.
Yeah.
No, I know that, but he does have a hunchback. Oh, it's his hair. Okay.
Yeah, that's not his fucking beard. That's his ponytail.
That's his head.
Well, no, the beard. Oh, yeah.
His beard fucking wraps around.
It's all the way around. Gives him a hunchback. It's so heavy.
I mean, can you say that? Like, can you say my beard wraps around the back of my head because my hair is just one continuous hair?
Or does your hair wrap around the front of your face?
Both.
You should connect your eyebrows to your sideburns.
I can't do this.
You can't draw harder.
You know, girls draw on their eyebrows. Just do that.
But that's not connect. That's
just a straight line.
Or shave some of your beard and just glue it.
Yeah, you can afford to like trim off just a little layer here.
Yeah, that shit's free. You can afford that shit.
That shit's free. Yeah, you go right back, and there you have. Then you have the best of both worlds. Has anyone ever done that? You think?
No.
Yeah.
You really? You think? In the history of the entire world.
No.
The billions of years. Millions, billions of years.
I gotta say no.
The billions of years. No one has ever shaved part of their sideburn and attached it to their eyebrows?
Actually, I've done that. I lied.
No, you haven't.
No. Because no one's done it.
What would you use to glue it?
Glue.
honestly, glue. I'd use glue
to glue it. Like, clear glue? It's like a clear stick?
Should I?
No. Don't actually do it.
No, let's talk about clap so this is synced up. Because we never did that. Or is it just too late? I'll just figure it out and.
Oh, you want like a clear cut like.
Reet.
Well, we're 22 minutes in.
Yeah, it's a little late.
We'll figure it out, right?
But I mean, if I edit it once, it's good the whole way.
Reet. Is that your life motto? if I edit it once, good the whole way.
I mean, kind of. That's like measured
twice. Hey, you're once. In a different place.
Yeah, bonfire.
How'd that fucking happen?
Bonfire.
You can travel through time.
So it's fast travel.
Nope, time. Just
fast travel.
Space.
It's fast travel.
They added that in the fucking second. Like, in the first game, you get it to, like, a few bonfires, and it's halfway through the game, so you have to run through the whole map every fucking time. I hate
it. Stop fucking touching.
Don't you feel hot looking at
Brandon? Yeah, I'm fucking warm, dude.
Look at that shit.
What? What did I do?
You're wearing, like, a windbreaker, okay, a hoodie, and a flannel.
Do you have a shirt under
that? It's like 85 degrees in here.
Hey, man.
At least.
I wear layers. It's fucking warm. Every day.
Yeah, the point of layers is you could take them off if you're hot or put them back on if you're cold. You
do tell that to an onion.
What are you talking about? I take layers off onions all the time.
Yeah, but not when they're hot.
Yeah, not when they're hot.
They don't do it.
They don't. Yeah, they don't do it themselves.
You're essentially raping that onion, Jake. What else has layers?
Ogres.
Ogres.
Ogres?
A parfait.
Have a parfait. A Long Island iced tea. Come on, man. Everyone came up with some on the spot.
I came up with two, so yeah. Bring it, Brody.
Lasagna.
Lasagnas do have layers.
Oh, it took a while. I'm right there with you guys. Mentally, right? I'm there.
Fucker.
Look, you're like that,
oh,
dude.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. What the? That looks like from Resident Evil. What the fuck?
Dude, happened? I hated. Sorry. You just made me remember Resident Evil. Like, the new ones.
Why'd that happen?
I don't know. Honestly, that's the first thing that popped in my head was, like, Ouroboros from Resident Evil 5.
What's this dude?
Jesus Christ. Ooh. It's like a random mini boss?
It's not even like a mini boss. It's just a dude.
Has this happened before?
No. Oh, hey, shit. Wrong button. I'm used to
Destiny. Just tell him. Just tell him. Tell that guy, like, go like this.
Stop.
You got...
Dude, go like that.
Should I try and kill him or just run?
Kill him. You're doing pretty good damage.
No, it wasn't. Oh!
Dude, kill him, because this is good content.
This is not. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You know, people are gonna start thinking this is bad content every time you say this is bad content.
This is bad content.
All right, Jake, come on.
Yeah, tell that to the people who made this shitty game.
I got really proud of myself.
What kind of eel is that?
Because I beat the first boss on my first try in this.
What was the first boss?
Some big knight dude.
Oh, boring.
Actually, he turned into this shit, too.
Boring.
Nightman.
Like, not the exact one, but... Or exact shit, but... Pretty similar. Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop. Can I get a...
Hey, whoop. Fucking Paul.
Dude, I missed...
That cop sound.
I missed that from Paul. Hey, I don't miss Paul. Shit,
yeah,
shit,
I miss,
shit.
I miss those sound effects, and I miss those, like, random sayings.
You walk on thin ice, you're gonna get burned.
You're gonna get fried.
You're gonna get fried. Well, the wolf only howls at the moon 3 times.
He said that one, too? Yeah. I forget that one. Well, while Jake is fighting this, it looks like he's almost got it.
Dude, maybe never hit. Never think you've won a battle in now, this game until you have.
Yeah, Jake.
Wait, I just want to move on real quick to my favorite segment of our podcast that we've done once. Well, twice in the same episode. Brandon's life pro tip of the week.
Thank you. Don't fall asleep with the donut in your hand when it's hot, unless you like melted donuts.
That's pretty solid advice.
Kill it, Jake, quick!
It's gonna disappear.
What is that?
Ooh, it's a little... They drop rare shit, but they disappear.
Oh, you got it.
No!
Jake!
It's fucking lit.
I got it, though.
What's a raw jam? What do you do with it?
I don't... Shit changes, man. I have no...
Make jewelry?
Can you make jewelry? I doubt it.
Yeah, dude.
Jake, is that lean?
What?
Is that lean?
Lean?
Lean. Because
like,
you drink
like
it
low,
lean.
Low calories?
Yeah.
Low
calories. Hey, does that mean you still keep your shit?
Hey, do you lose
no,
your
oh yeah, so you lose all your souls.
No, your raw gem.
Oh, I keep that. You keep items, but like, the way you level up is you have to give souls to someone and you lose them every time you die.
My rupees.
Oh, happy. Shit.
Oh, that's that guy again.
See the guys come back.
Wait, did you guys see how many souls I had from the mini boss, dude? Because,
Nope.
If I die here, I lose them.
Wait, didn't you already lose them?
Like, you lose it, and then you have one chance to get to your bloodstain, and, Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's fucking lit. You had zero.
That's not true.
Because I think that big guy might have been worth a good amount. But I guess...
Get to your bloodstain. Just run.
I thought I just got to it.
I'm tired.
No,
you didn't.
He said touch bloodstain.
Oh, no. That's somebody else's. Like,
ew.
Mine's... Yeah.
That's like AIDS.
Wait, Broody already talked about this.
No, it's fucking disgusting.
All right. Skip these guys. See ya.
You're almost there. You're almost there.
Shade step.
Is this guy going to come back? I'm going to be pissed.
Where'd you die?
Yep.
He died on the ground.
No, I think it's right up there.
It's right here. The
nice.
Ground.
No, holy shit.
1,300, okay.
That's pretty good.
That's the year you're
I think
born,
I need,
dude.
Like, I think I need, like, 2,000
alone. You can kill him again.
Nope.
I could. Hang on.
Oh, please come and knock him over. Come on, come on.
So, yeah.
What do you think that ladder is made of?
Wood. Oh, shit.
Good answer.
Good answer. Whoop. I wouldn't have guessed wood.
Honestly, why don't they make it out of, like, metal?
Damn, Amber.
Do you think they have enough metal to do that from back then? Everything here is wood and stone.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. There's a lot
My
of stone.
My sword's made out of metal.
Yeah, but architecture-wise. Do you see anything around you made of stone, metal?
Think they have stucco?
Probably not.
Why not?
I don't know.
The Middle Americas did.
Oh. Yeah.
The Middle America. That's not a thing.
Fire. I'm like, look up Middle America.
I'm doing that.
Do it.
Middle America. And when you try to explain it, all the places you mentioned are in South America.
I feel like you're gonna Google
you said
Middle
Ecuador
America,
and Argentina. Those
and
are parts of South America.
What is the fucking what's the one Costa Rica?
That's not even a place.
I hate everybody. All right, Middle America. Not U.S. I need just a full map.
Oh, ooh! Shit.
This guy's like, you here for the fucking party?
Backstab. There's really. Okay, it says, Middle America is a colloquial term for the United States heartland, Okay, no, that's just for...
In the oh, that's like...
That's the mid, like...
Yeah, Midwest, or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
The Midwest.
Well, even just for regular Middle America. Middle America, Americas. Here we go.
Look up Hispanic Middle America.
What is considered Middle America?
How come you don't have a javelin?
Middle America is a region in the mid-latitudes of the Americas. In southern North America, usually comprises Mexico, the nations of Central America, and the Caribbean.
So it's everywhere.
Oh, so Central America, that's what I was probably going for.
That, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Oh, so I it's the same fucking word, it's just a different...
No, yeah, the middle threw me off. I'm like, Middle America? People say, you should say Middle America for the other thing, where it's just the
middle. How do you say US. Middle in Spanish? Isn't it like Central?
It's,
I don't know. Who do you think
El Centro, it, man.
No, Media.
Ooh! Oh.
No, actually, Media's like, it's dude. Half.
I thought that was in the meantime. Like, in Media.
Middle?
I swear to some eel.
Come on.
Yes, Medio. Oh, close.
Wait.
Or was I spot on? I don't remember what I said.
Left!
Jake!
Wait, that's leave? Facing that way. That's the way it just came
yeah,
from.
Yeah, go oh. left.
But what's this?
See, why can't I do that?
I mean, you can.
No, I can't.
What are you talking about? Just run into something.
I don't have
that's not going to break it.
Really?
Yeah.
It does for me.
How often do you do that in your house?
Dude.
How often is there, like, shit in your
home? Remember how I said I'm constantly cleaning my house?
It's because I'm constantly breaking everything? You ever just, like, don't want to use the door, so you just, like, break through it?
I have. I mean, that's not a joke.
What is that dude even doing there?
Dying in
Why
peace.
Why are you so concerned?
Because of this fucking chair. What a fucking retard. That's why he's dead.
Squip.
What was that dude just staring at the wall for?
Fun?
You don't do that for fun?
What are these guys doing? Get a hobby.
Yeah, their hobby is waiting for him.
That would be that dude.
I think that guy's...
He looks really troubled, man. Don't kill him.
No, that guy's not. No, he's not. The guy in the urn's dead, but...
No, I know that. I'm saying the guy that had his hand.
Because no, in the first game, you can open a door to this one room, and there's just a room full of those, and there's a real like NPC in one like, hey, can you help me? And then you have to like break it without killing him, so you have to roll into it. Anyway.
Bet you can break me without killing me.
I'd probably die. Wait, without killing you?
You said I would die too easily.
I mean, I could
kill you right now.
How?
A
ton of ways.
Strangling you.
No, no guns.
Wait, then can't kill me with any weapons. Can't kill me with any poisons.
I didn't say any of that.
Okay, you have poison.
I just said no guns. What poison do you have?
I can make you
feel toxic waste.
I got a knife in there. I
can
use that.
I can make you feel so shitty about yourself, you kill yourself.
That's
right here.
That's some mental games.
Yeah,
no, you wouldn't be able to
play
do that.
Play the long game. I'll play the long game.
Can I have a? I'm gonna have one of these.
All right,
because I feel like my reaction will be funny. You want one?
No.
I'll take one.
Let me think.
What is it? Can I snort it?
Warheads and
what do you mean, what is it?
What do you want? Which one? Jake, which one?
I don't give a shit.
I'll give you a $10 bill if you snort it. Quit caressing them. It's fucking weird, man.
It's watermelon.
Oh, that's the best one.
Really? That's the one that gave me a fucking shit ton of.
Black cherry. Hey, Dakota.
You guys saw my
Dakota's black cherry
Instagram thing, today, right?
No. Oh, yeah.
That was awesome.
Did you see my comment?
No.
I said snort it.
Snort it?
No. Nah, I already ate it by then.
He was hoping that, like, you weren't replying because you were snorting it. And you're just fucking freaking out.
Go downstairs. Jake, let's party.
I'm scared.
My mouth is starting to, like, water in fear of this. Because this shit... I really...
Scoo! You shin kick him?
Yeah, I guess. Wait, see, that's what I'm talking about. There's shit like that. Like, kicking is not a button. I have to, like, press forward and attack. There we go. And then there's a way you used
that's
to be
like
able
in
to...
kind of like a fighting game.
Let me see. There used to be a way you can jump. There you go.
That's tight.
But I don't ever use those because it takes too much fucking...
energy.
Yeah. I hope this is a real chest. Let me check.
Watermelon warhead. Take one.
Wait, watermelon? I thought you said black cherry.
No, I gave you watermelon, then I pulled a black cherry. Wow, no reaction at all?
You gave me?
Bullshit.
Wait, that makes no sense.
Don't be a pussy.
It was watermelon.
No, never mind. I'm confused.
Let me try. Okay, take two. I said take one, not expecting there to be a take two. That was really unexpected. I'm going to react like a little bitch to this.
No
just
doubt.
Like I did with the kava. I got nervous. Don't do it.
You okay? Did he? Never mind, fuck it.
It's actually a snuff film, which is
cool. I think where's the poison? There's the fucking poison, Broody! Little bitch! Long game!
We
play the long game!
Like 5 minutes.
Hey, you know how long I've been planning this. Oh, the dog!
Fuck.
Don't ever kill a dog.
I have no help.
Okay, we're good.
Oh.
Look like I'm crying.
He just dunked on you, dude.
Yeah, fucking dunker.
And this dog just fucking, like, is peeing on you, probably.
Jesus. Have you ever had toxic waste?
Yep. Eat it out of your mom's asshole every night.
She might watch this.
Whatever.
Let's be real, she's not going to, but I'm just saying.
She knows.
Knows what?
She knows what's good.
I saw it, dude. Whoop. Why is it so hot in here?
Because all these niggas playing for the sun.
What?
They're all playing for the sun.
For the sun?
Ooh.
Praise the light? Come on. Is that the light?
Praise the sun.
We talk about this game?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's praise the sun.
I know, I play
in
this
Destiny,
game.
It's praise the light.
Yeah, because they can't immediately rip off of it.
Yeah. But everyone knows.
Oh, no! No!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, no. No!
Shade said, this is me when we play Trials.
fuck!
I hate this game.
Half of Trials is literally just fuck.
Literally just,
fuck.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Map control. Souls revive.
There's a table in the way. Oh, not anymore. Ooh. Not anymore!
Ride his dog. Steal his dog. That'll
that's
a long
tame
game.
Animals?
No.
That's not even an animal. Oh, God, you're
ooh,
fucked.
That's a shard, though. I'm happy with... Oh,
my God. Just flipping? You're just flip-kicking all these big you're just breaking all their furniture. You're just an asshole.
That's what
that's why they're trying to kill you. Hey, that's the guy that keeps breaking all their shit.
Where'd he go? The one that keeps flipping?
So cute. Okay. Yes, I can free that dude.
Jesus, man. You suck at this.
I don't know. I want to fight all these guys. Yeah, you're on two.
I'm not. You have to pick.
I'm blue.
There's barely any blues. Warhead's blue is disgusting. And Toxic Waste only gave me like 5.
Apple tastes like dirt. In real life, too.
Apple tastes like apple. Really? You think so?
No.
I think apples,
no, apples
taste like
tastes
dirt.
Fine. I just whenever I eat an apple, I just end up cutting the roof of my mouth.
Are you getting bad apples?
No.
Got like metal in them? What's going on?
Like the skin.
Really?
You guys don't eat apples? Like how do you eat an apple?
I eat, yeah. I just bite into it. Yeah.
And it just cuts the roof of my mouth.
Yeah, you got sensitive.
Does that
mouth.
Shit all the time.
With the skin?
Yeah.
That's the softest part.
No, it's not. Okay, then.
No, it's not.
Paper's soft. And you can still get paper cuts.
Yeah, very rarely.
Yeah, you got one on your finger at work, and you get stitches.
That wasn't a paper cut, that was with a razor blade.
Bitches get stitches.
You know else gets stitches?
What?
Witches and leeches.
That last one's a stretch.
Yeah, but, you know, it's the truth.
No, it's not. Have you ever... Show me a picture of a leech with a stitch.
I think our podcast has just turned into Let's Eat Candy on Camera. Which I'm totally fine with, because I love candy and sodas.
That's our next, a series of videos. I just
candy and cola on camera. Is it gonna be that?
I just tried to shake up the candy and I spilled some.
I hate you.
I just threw it out of the little bucket we got here. You said there's blues? Like barely any?
They're only toxic waste. And they're in there somewhere.
I've only seen apple toxic waste. Oh, there's lemon. How's lemon? Is that good?
I like lemon.
I'll try that one.
At work, in the break room, there's been this lemon in like a in a paper bowl.
What?
Like for like 2 weeks. But the thing is, it's been like it's like cut in half.
Fuck, there's nothing.
So
here.
You can see like the inside.
My dad does that. He leaves cut open lemons.
But like this has been there for 2 weeks and it still looks fine. Do lemons do that?
Sometimes, yeah. I mean lemons actually
like a different
the
lemon.
Rind itself will get like a little more harder, but the inside shouldn't change much.
It's fucking tight, dude.
But even left open?
That's a big man.
Kill that faggot. Look at his little baby wings. Look at his little baby wings.
His wings?
Look at them.
Oh, that's not gonna get
him. He's like the caterpillar from Bug's Life.
I can't tell if it's part of his armor though, or
no, he's a caterpillar.
Caterpillar.
He's a butterfly now. Woo! Oh, okay, you're right. The fat caterpillar that gets wings.
Yeah, wait, what were we talking about?
I just forgot.
I mean, what was Broody thinking of?
No, because I said, oh no, he's a butterfly. Then you reminded me that the caterpillar.
Oh no!
Just stays the same, right? And gets wings. Yeah. You like. Cocoons and it comes out the same, just with wings.
It's a chrysalis. Kinda,
that's exactly.
I'm sorry. What happens in real life. I didn't know you guys were like such huge defenders of that.
I'm in real life. Yeah.
What?
I'm saying you just explained like fucking the anatomy of a caterpillar. You didn't even talk about Bug's Life.
Yeah.
Well, the anatomy of a caterpillar is part of their life.
Who's the bad guy?
I'm the bad guy.
Bug's Life?
Yeah.
Isn't it? Wait.
You better say the name right.
You know the name of the character?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, you don't.
Who is it? Do you actually, Brandon?
Hopper.
Yep.
What the fuck? Hopper is a what?
Come on, dude.
Think about this one.
Come on. All right, baby steps.
Grasshopper.
There you go. Guess who it's played by? Guess who the voice is?
Okay, I have a guess.
Christopher Walken.
I was gonna guess this. I actually don't know the voice, but who is it?
I really actually think, because it looks like him too, Shooter McGavin.
Who's that?
The guy from
Happy Gilmore. Guy in Happy Gilmore. Told me that Grasshopper doesn't look like him.
Kinda.
You didn't even know what we're talking about. I've never even seen the movie, you fucking
liar. I have seen Bugs Life. Just not since I was a little kid. Okay, let me look up Hopper.
What was Dennis Hopper?
Where's the Dennis Jake? Wait. Dang it. Why is he fat?
Why is he fat, or why do you call him fat?
The message say fat?
You can call people fatties.
Time for small...
Dude, for small, you know who's Hopper?
Who?
Time for what? Small finger butthole?
And seven appraisals? What?
Fucking Kevin Spacey was Hopper.
Oh.
What?
Yeah.
No, when you said Christopher Walken, that was in Ants. He played the lieutenant, dude.
I knew it was from something. I knew it wasn't crazy. Are you not going to follow?
Woo! I'm trying to...
Jake, are you not gonna find
him? Stop his titty.
Oh no, What's the little what? Never mind.
Slap his titty.
Be wary of right. Ah, dang it.
Slap his titty.
Hesitating putting this lemon one in my mouth.
I had some shit. Oh!
Don't take it from me.
Whoa.
Oh, where am I?
Oh, that's not good.
You did a fucking front flip.
Jesus.
And that dude just fucking jumped on you.
They got all the balls in this universe.
All of them.
Jake, you
gonna get a haircut?
Do I need one?
You gonna get a haircut?
I don't get it.
I'm not saying you need one. I'm just saying, are you going to?
Oh, sometime, maybe. My life.
Cool.
Tomorrow's my Friday.
It's Sunday.
Today's Saturday, first of all.
No, you said we're talking about tomorrow at this point, though.
There's a ghost.
How's it a ghost?
Oh, fuck.
There's another ghost.
Again?
Why are you such a pussy, Jake?
I'm the pussy. I'm going to die a lot if I fight these guys, because I don't know their moves, and I don't...
Oh, you know what a game we should play? Fucking Outlast.
I'm down. There's those new ones, too. Can I...
The new ones... The second one was announced, right? There's a trailer for the second one.
Oh, yeah.
Where it's all fucking, like, out in the forest and shit, like, outside.
I couldn't finish it. I couldn't finish them.
Fuck, is there a boss here? Where am I?
That looks like a boss room.
This looks... No, it's not. Never mind. Fuck, it probably is a boss. God, let me find a bonfire.
Don't be a pussy.
Wow. Why did I hesitate? This isn't even that fucking sour. Okay.
Let me find, like, a shortcut, because I don't want to have to run all the way here every time.
Mm. There's a bonfire, Jake. Why don't you just make your own bonfire? Not what a bonfire is.
I mean,
salt a snail. Oh, I see fire.
Oh, here's where I fell.
Fuck. Okay, I lied. It got sour.
No one's even paying attention to you.
Oh, did you get? You got one of those ones where it like, there was like a weird film, so the sour didn't kick in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love those.
I don't.
Ask this guy for directions.
Hey, where do I go? Oh, shit! Oh,
hey, you're gonna get dunked on.
Get away! No. That's what you get for not fighting the boss. No? I'm gonna go back to it. I'm trying to find a shortcut so I don't have to run this way.
You were literally there.
Here we go.
Oh. Now, how long will they follow you for?
I mean, they can't go up the elevator, so...
They can't?
What if they just press the down button?
Jay, come on, man.
What?
What if it was locked?
Oh!
Dunked on!
Actually, I should have just backstabbed him.
One more. Are there spells in this game?
Dude!
I know, I've asked you that
before. No, not yet. They changed it a lot for this game. It used to be you could only... Like, it used to be you would attune a spell, and every time you attuned Soul Spear, you could only use it 4 times. So, like, if you opened up more slots and attuned it multiple times, then you could use it as many times as you added, but that's it. And then this game added... Dude, my...
Is that an alligator?
Where am I? Oh, I know exactly where I am.
It's a doge.
This game, like, right under my health is that blue bar, which you never used to have before. So they added, like, mana for this game. I know. But there's a bonfire right behind me, I'm pretty sure. Like, up to this tower.
Just go... Whoop. How come that dude doesn't have a body?
Can you feel without a body?
Oh, man, this one's chasing me.
Wanna lick the ice cream? Oh, Jake, come on.
Wow.
Yeah!
I already lit this one. I mean, I'll just come back to it if I die.
Right in his lower lumbar.
Yeah, that's the keystone of the whole body. Mm-hmm. If you get rid of that, you fall apart.
You're talking about
the lower lumbar.
Keystone light or keystone pipeline?
What is pipeline?
Wait a minute. I don't know how to respond to that. Like, I'm literally dumbfounded.
What is pipeline? No, I know what you're talking about now. I didn't before.
Even then, why wouldn't you say, like, what is the keystone pipeline? Not,
no.
What are pipes?
Okay, you didn't say are.
And why is my
what
mom,
is Xbox?
Why is my dad laying pipe on my mom every night?
That's
no,
the real question.
Was, is that you said keystone light, and then you said, oh, keystone pipeline, and my mind... stayed on beer. I'm like, oh, there's a beer called Keystone Pipeline. So I'm like, what is pipeline? I know that doesn't... That question is still wrong.
Did you see that, Oh, what's this fountain?
They're just... Dude, why you gotta kill them?
Because I suck. Okay. Did you see that new Pepsi coming out? Called Pepsi... No. Like, 1853 or some shit?
No.
The year I was born?
1898.
1598. Damn, Pepsi's been around for that long.
No, like I couldn't tell what it was. They initially, I was like, oh, they're probably going back to their roots, like how they were, and then
like original, like cane sugar, like that.
Or like, no, because at least Coke and I think Pepsi too started cocaine. Cocaine.
They use cocaine.
Started as a like a snake oil medicine, saying like, oh, it'll cure everything, but they wanted it to taste good. And then they added something to it that became illegal. So with that, they decided, well, this still tastes good. We want to drink for people, but we can't sell it as a medicine anymore. So they sold sodas, and that's what birthed those. Yeah. But, so I was like, oh, maybe it's like the original formula. But then the commercial plays it off like it's a mixer, and they sell it with alcohol in it. And I was like, that's really smart, because I've never seen a soda company release an alcohol before.
Well, they know, like...
It's fucking lit.
Yeah, they know, like, what their product's going to be used for. Like.
Exactly. But, I mean, no soda company has ever made a mixer already. And no, so I'm like, that's a real trend-setting move.
I talked about this with someone, like, Smirnoff, like, selling, like, vodka Red Bulls, like, in a can.
Oh, in a can? I didn't know.
Yeah, like, partnering with Red Bull.
Wait, they did or they should?
No, I'm just saying, like, that would be smart. Like, Smirnoff makes all, like, the shitty things like that anyway.
I agree. What I was going to say was, like, at the store, I've seen, like, alcohol and, like, Coke bottled together.
Like, oh, like, yeah, the
whiskey
packs.
And Coke or something like.
Oh, so you.
I'm like sweating.
Me too.
What was I gonna say? Did you guys see this, like, a Mountain Dew called Mountain Dew Pitch Black?
You mentioned that the other day.
Yeah.
Could you find it?
No, I just wanted to try it.
Did you look
at Walmart? I could only find a 12 pack at Walmart. And then I went to 7-Eleven and I couldn't even find it
at all. I'll buy the 12 pack with you. I'll take some. What? You don't want a whole 12 pack, right?
No.
Okay, then I'll take some.
I just want one. I just want a sip.
I'll buy it so you can have one, and I'll keep the rest of my house.
I thought that other room was going to be a boss, and now I'm pretty damn sure
this room's a boss. After this, we'll go to Walmart. We'll buy it. You can take one.
I'll try one.
Yeah, well, I'll try one.
Time for finger.
Because I got $5.
And finger her. Spend. Finger her.
Oh, please tell me there's a boss.
Finger her.
Stop saying that.
It said finger. The thing literally said finger her.
No, it didn't.
What did it say, Jake?
Did it say finger her?
Give me 1 second.
So you get ready to finger.
Oh, see, I just joined a covenant. I don't know what it does. I wasn't paying attention, but...
You skipped through all that, huh? I do that. I speed read it.
See, this is why I hate...
I don't comprehend
it. See, time for finger.
Time for finger.
This is why I initially didn't want to play this game on here because I'm not going to pay that much attention. But then I realized most of the story is hidden and I have to research it anyway. So.
That's kind of like Destiny 2.
What?
With the story being like in Grimoire cards and like shit like that.
Kind of. I don't know. With Destiny, what? I felt like they left it very...
What?
Broad. Where in this game, it's very detailed. It's just... Like, you have to read the fucking...
Wait, what?
Like, item description.
Hey, oh, that shit. Dude's about to eat your ass.
I know. Woo!
Don't you want woo-hoos? That?
Yeah.
Dude, he's fucking glowy sword man.
That sounds like... I know you guys don't watch Mighty Boosh, but, Rich Vulture on there sounds like that's something he would say, really, man.
I watched this video on Reddit of, fucking, Rick and Morty, like, theory, and how, like...
They're not C-137. C-137.
Yeah, do you watch that, too?
Yeah.
And I just like how at one point he says, the poopy butthole uniform.
Yeah, Mr. Poopy Butthole. I told Bree about this.
I don't know. Yeah, that's like, was that on the first episode?
Yeah, when he wasn't here.
And you made the voice?
Yeah.
It just hella made me laugh because he just said the poopy
butthole. Wait, you said uniform. The theory that says that they're at C-137?
Okay, so yeah. C-137, like.
Or they're not
you guys
all the time.
Haven't watched it all, have you?
No!
You guys really need to fucking watch
it. I've seen, like, the first 2 or 3 episodes.
God damn it. You watch so much shit, and you can't watch that?
Yeah, because it's not on Netflix.
There's a lot of shit I should watch that I don't watch. Convenience is
key. No, but, what was I going to say?
I don't know. C-137.
Oh, yeah, so, pretty much, did you guys see the episode where they switch universes?
No.
So, I won't spoil it, but... Oh, wait, shh.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What do you mean, shh?
I mean, I'm watching this. Shh! No, so...
I can't see, you're too loud!
Pretty much there's this one episode where you find out that, like, they can jump universes and, Rick and Morty are in a ton of them, and, yeah, oh, like... Fuck. Pretty much it just switches, and I'm not going to give anything away. But, so it kind of opens up this door, like, at any moment they could screw up the whole universe and just switch, and then it's like, oh, it's all erased. But I hate things like that because they fuck with my head. But anyway, the ones that we follow...
What the fuck is this thing?
Something. The one that we follow are the Rickiest Rick and the Mortiest Morty. He's about to do a sweep.
Have you fought this guy yet?
No.
But you just know, like, what to look out for?
I could see it grinding on the back.
Grind on the back.
But he,
he didn't even do shit for that.
It was gonna be a long fight.
Yeah, I know, it's gonna suck. I need better
shit. And you're trying to tell a story, too?
God damn it.
Fucking luck.
But,
why is he walking weird?
Because he's like a dog.
Yeah, throws me off. Yeah, he's like a dog human.
Bring it, bitch.
He's a douche. Bring it.
He's going to transform, I think, because, side note, in some of Dark Souls 2, but then in a lot in Bloodborne, they kind of made it so, like, bosses have, like, 2 forms, and I think they went with that in this game, where they made bosses, like...
He almost sliced his butthole.
That's what I was trying to do. Damn it. Frostbitten. I'm dead!
What does that mean?
I don't know what that means.
That's how he died. He actually didn't die by, the boss hitting him. He just had frostbite.
You've had frostbite the whole time.
And he finally just kicked in.
Yeah, he's like,
freeze.
Oh, but anyway, in Rick and Morty, you find out that the ones that we follow are from C-137, and they're like the truest forms. That's about it.
You didn't hear him?
What did he say?
Because it was like High Walls Lothric, and he went,
High Walls?
Come on.
I don't get it.
It's like, hi, wall.
Oh, shit.
You lost the boss battle, dude.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, God.
You okay?
Fucking hot.
All right.
Any more candy?
No, I think that's going to
have the opposite effect.
What'd you say to me?
Said what? I didn't say anything to you, Drake.
Not you.
Hi,
Marwan.
Awesome.
How about you?
Watch today? The cable, man. Yeah,
that's why I moved my feet.
What does the cable do?
I'm getting comfy.
Not what does the cable do.
Oh.
What happens if you move it? Are you just worried about disconnecting?
Oh, yeah. It'll pull out the mic. It'll fuck up my ports. It'll do a bunch of shit. So don't do it.
Well, fuck up your sports.
You guys hear about a pizza box made out of pizza?
What?
What?
Yeah, where? I forgot which company. You should, right now? I was going to Google it, but I'm not the Googler this time.
Right now?
But they... it's essentially a... A square pizza with a hinged crust lid, and then they place a pizza in that.
Oh, I thought that dog was going to fall down.
And me too.
Oh!
That one did over there.
It's a place in New York. New York Pizzeria.
I want one they real deliver? Bad.
Vinny's Pizzeria.
Deliver to here?
Amazon Prime, baby.
I really want
one. I'm a picture right now.
God. I want some fucking pizza.
Like, oh, you guys my remember, God. Do you guys remember that one? You could buy a... 99 pack of beer.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's amazing.
Wait. From that brewing company.
Look at that.
And say that one more time.
Look you at could that. Buy a you could buy a 99 pack of beer.
99 pack of beer?
Yeah, that was a brewing company. I think it was
that's
like
perfect for Taylor.
Beer. Could you well, put it on the
like
wall?
99 bottles of beer on the wall. Or it was like 99 bottles. And you could get it. And
I was like, I really want that. Bottles, but that was right
a few
one.
Years ago because I remember I was just turning 21 and I said, someone get me this for my 21st birthday.
But instead, you got Jack and Coke and threw up on Taylor's lawn.
I love that.
That wasn't my 21st birthday.
No, that was just the first time you drank.
Yeah, I was like 18.
You weren't 18.
You're not 18.
I was 19.
Nope.
First time I ever drank was. Okay, first time I ever drank was before you was the end of the world, which was, what, 12, 21, 2012?
Yep.
And I was, how old am I then?
Was 19. That before?
But that was the end of that, and I was 19, so you would have been, I don't know how long after. You could have been 19 or 20.
Huh. I didn't think it was that long ago.
Shit, I was talking about. So Game of Thrones, but you guys haven't watched it. Ratchet and Clank, are you going to see that?
Yeah. I really want to.
Sweet.
I never played any of the games or anything.
Is it going to be hella cheap this Tuesday? Dude.
I never had a PlayStation.
I was going to download it and play it on this, but,
My first PlayStation was PlayStation
2. What do you mean how? Plug in my PS4 and play it.
Since when have you got a PS4?
A while now. I got it for $200.
No. What? What?
I got it hella cheap, and then I was like, sweet, I can play all the exclusives I want now. But recently, did you hear they're coming out with a new one now? The PS4.5?
That's rumored, right?
No, I think it's...
I don't think it was announced.
Yeah, it's definitely announced now.
I don't think so. I feel cool, like I would have heard about it.
Google it.
I know. I've heard.
It's nothing like, super. It's like upgraded specs, so it looks hella good. And then they say it's one of those things.
Yeah, it's all rumors right now.
Really? I thought they even had the spec details out.
Let's see. Hey, when anyway, those potions, it's almost like
if it is real, should have heard. Beer. I'm pretty sure they said something like. Like, they'll, of course, the whole, we'll never release a game only for that. It'll only be for PS4, and then it'll look better on this. But then it, like, I mean, they did that with a bunch of others, where they're like, we'll keep last gen alive, and then they just change it forward, which I don't think they will.
Well, I feel like that's not last gen. That's
no,
like
exactly.
PS2
like,
and PS2 Slim.
No, exactly. Or Xbox the Elite with 360. Like, I don't think they're going to do that, but I'm just saying that's what people's concerns are. But also, it's just like, oh, like, this is now released for the same price the PS4 was, and it's better, but...
Well, all the review things I'm seeing, this is, like, from a day ago, saying, like, oh, everyone's expecting it to be announced, but there's nothing really official yet.
Oh, shit.
I said the CEO may have hinted at its existence, and that was a day ago.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought, damn. Maybe I'm just right on this shit's
heel. Sony could be launching an upgraded version of the PlayStation 4 called the PS4 Neo or the PlayStation 4.5. There have been early reports suggesting that the PS4 Neo would be able to stream the PS4 games better with more stable frame rates. However, Sony might be requiring game developers to make two sets of their games, one for the Neo, one for the standard PS4. Details are not quite clear yet, but one thing is for sure, there will be no PS4 Neo exclusive games, so that it will be still fair for the owners of the original PS4. There has been no official announcement from Sony yet. However, one executive seems to have hinted that the console might already be in the works. That's stupid.
Why?
I don't have anything against it, I guess. It's just, it's one of those things where it's like, damn it, like I bought this PS4 because they're supposed to be better than Xbox and all this shit, but then they release a better one. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, but that's the only, I don't think PS4 people are going to be left in the dust. I don't feel like any of that, but,
I mean, they've done that for, like, literally every exactly. single, like, down to, like, Game Boy, like, Game Boy Advance, Game Boy Advance SP, and just, like,
God, I can't kill this
game. Yeah, it just feels so soon. I guess it came out
two. See, it does to me, too, but I thought it was, I think they said 3 years ago it was released, like,
2013?
It did not make me realize it.
Holy shit. This dude just is it really that long ago?
That see, I need to double check, but someone said that, and I was like, "Fuck! Has it like if it's been that long? I did
another 2013 or 2014." Let's see, PS4 release.
I'm really bad at this game.
Came out.
See, I was kind of waiting for Xbox to do that too before I bought mine, but then I was like,
"Yeah, November 15th, 2013."
Shit. Jesus.
Okay, then in that case, if it's later this year, that's 3 years. That makes more sense. That's like a decent amount of time to wait. Dude, that was sick. It didn't even kill him.
I'm gonna die. He's gonna kill me, but...
Oh, he's so pissed.
His eyes are even red now.
You fucking bitch. Fuck you, man. He's like a really, piece of shit.
Really? We're playing like that now? Like, he's looking you up and down and everything.
You're at the exact spot where the AI doesn't know how to react.
That's good, but I need...
Like, if you move up or down a little bit, it's gonna move. Are you gonna do a cheap shot right now?
Eat it.
You cheap motherfucker.
Eat it. There we go. Refined gem.
He fucking dies on the fall.
Okay. I wonder if these things hurt this guy.
Why wouldn't they?
I got the black fireball.
Try it.
Only works on black dudes.
Oh.
Oh! What did you expect?
I don't know.
You it's think like throwing an egg at him.
Where'd he go?
He died, man.
Oh, yeah, shit. That one bomb, man. That was a lot of burn damage.
Dude, where the fuck did he go? Oh, okay. I had one more thing I was going to bring up.
Is it on your phone?
Of course.
Of course.
That's my fucking notepad, man.
Fire. Fuck, my pinky hurts.
Oh, Brandon. Blink song.
Oh, it's fucking awesome. Blink-182.
Blink-182 song is fucking awesome. I really like it. I don't know why some people, like, the criticisms I hear are like, I don't get them. I don't, the criticisms aren't that bad, but people make it sound like it's the worst thing in the world.
People sit there and say, oh, the lyrics aren't amazing, and it's like, okay, like,
fine. What Blink song, like, you don't go to Blink for like, oh man, I'm like, I really need to like hear some really fucking good lyrics right
some,
now.
Some like really deep Blink. Lyrics, yeah.
No, it was a song called, about fucking a dog in the ass, like,
yeah.
Yeah.
No, but musically, I'm so happy with it. It's what Neighborhood should have been.
You know? I think the only thing we all agreed on is that Tom would have been good there just for the different accent in the voice.
Yeah, because Matt's more distinct, and Mark Hoppus's voice are just way too too similar. But then Tom would have had a good counter to that. But then he would have fucked up the sound. So
yeah.
How do you fuck up the sound?
Like, just musically. Like,
you mean like writing?
Neighborhoods. No, not writing. Well, I guess, what do you mean writing in the sense of like the lyrics or in the sense of like the music?
Like coming up with the song.
Yeah.
I think it would have sounded a little, it was not necessarily like bad, but it would have sounded different.
It would have sounded like Angels and Airwaves. It would have sounded like Neighborhoods.
Yeah, because like the songs you don't like on Neighborhoods, those are totally Tom songs.
Yeah.
This like, what was it?
Hearts,
Ghost on the Dance Floor?
No, I like Ghost on the Dance
Floor. I don't mind Tom's songs, I don't think.
Love is Dangerous and Fighting the Gravity. I don't like those.
Those are really like...
Angels and Airwaves.
Yeah.
The closest I ever thought of, though, was like... do you remember... I keep looking this up, and I don't see it anywhere, but at least to me. You know, I keep forgetting if it's When I Was Young or When We Were Young. I'm pretty sure it's When I Was Young.
No, When We Were Young is a song by The Killers.
Yeah. When I Was Young, and then, have you heard the song fucking,
Oh, from, Dogs
Everything's Magic. Dogs. No, Everything's Magic from...
Oh, yeah, from Angels and Airwaves.
Yeah.
That sounds good.
Those songs are fucking identical.
Wait, oh, the wait. When I Was Young from Dogs Eating Dogs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't listened to the Angels and Airwaves one.
I guess I haven't listened to them in a while.
You need to, like, fucking, like... Like,
You seen The Killers?
Anyway, at least to me, they sound super fucking close.
I like that EP, though. Dogs Eating Dogs? Yeah, apart from, like, the one song where there's a rapper.
Yeah, I didn't like that.
I didn't think that fit well.
You said it was good. You liked it, right?
No, I didn't.
I thought you were like, dude, the drums are kick-ass on this.
Well, maybe the drums are good, but, like...
And Hearts All Gone?
I like Hearts All Gone.
Jesus fucking Christ, the drums in that song.
Travis shit for the drums on the new song, but I'm like...
I didn't hear anything that stood out. Like, yeah, what are they bitching about?
I think they're just saying, oh, what a boring drum part from Travis. Like, this isn't like... He doesn't sound like Travis. I'm like, the drums are pretty fucking... Like...
I guess I see what they mean, but...
But it's not, like, not, meant to be...
I'm not...
It's not meant to be a fast-paced, like...
Like, it's not a problem for me. It's no, just like, oh. Like, now that you mention it.
You make... Like, he heard the song, and that's... He made the drums to fit with the song, not... They didn't make the song to fit with the drums. Like, precisely. It's a different, like...
See, and that's the thing. Like,
there's going to be songs on the album where Travis is going to be fucking just, like, basically solo. Or he's just going to be fucking going crazy.
See, this is my little Blink-182 circle jerk since I love them so much. But people are complaining about the song because Blink-182 is such an amazing band that, like, they wanted, like, everything to be, like, blown away, you know?
Yeah.
Like, they didn't know what... Like, no one knew what they wanted out of it. But they were, like... I wanted to be, like, way more blown away than I was. I was blown away. I thought it was fucking amazing. Like... Just because the difference between this and Neighborhoods, like I was, like, somewhat disappointed when they released Up All Night, which was the first single. But, like, it wasn't even disappointment. I was just excited that Blink-182 was back.
Yeah.
Like, regardless of what it sounded like. But, like, with this, like, if they released this, I would have been so fucking stoked.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
I really like, After Midnight. I like the drums in that song. That's a good song. I like After Midnight. I like Wishing Well. Natives.
Yeah.
Fuck. What are the other ones? Hearts All Gone. Oh, I forgot there's, like, the interlude before Hearts All Gone, too.
Add those, like, two together makes it so fucking awesome.
Yeah. And overall, like, I'm really excited for the new album.
Backstab his butt, Jake.
I can't backstab bosses.
Do it on his butt, though.
Yeah, just, like... Dude, he's, like, trapped.
Dude, he's in a trap,
though. Dude, come on. Just fuck him up.
I'm not going to. See, why? That's shit like that... You can't predict anything.
Oh, hell yeah, Jake. Yeah! Oh,
come on. There we go.
Hopefully it doesn't transform.
I got frostbitten, but it still counts.
And you fucking died.
I hope it still counts. Yeah, there we go. Soul of Bort.
Do you think that's a decent place to stop?
Sure, let me get back to that bonfire, light it, and then we'll stop. Okay.
Dude, you're gonna light that shit, dude? That's the other show.
Dude, you'll see. You'll
see,
man.
That's the other show,
bonfire's
dude.
Gonna be lit.
Dad, I worked with my dad today, and like halfway through the day,
fuck, I'm on fire.
What is it? Halfway through the day, he comes around the corner and he just smells like weed. I'm like, dude,
what's up?
What's up, dude?
You're trying to hit that? I got 5 on it, Dad.
I got what?
I got 5 on that, Dad.
5 on what?
What?
Never mind.
5 on what?
Yeah, I still don't get it, but.
Throw $5 on the fucking joint, you fucking pussy.
Oh. Pay $5 for a joint?
Yeah.
My dad would give me a joint for free.
Good for him, man. You know,
That's great.
I'm glad you guys have such a healthy relationship.
It's okay. It's pretty good.
No, it's not $5 on a single fucking joint. That'd be way too much.
I was about to say, but I don't know much about weed, so I was like, is that right? Like, I would pay, if someone said, like, oh, $5 for this joint, I'd be like, okay, that's probably right.
For a joint, that's about right.
I told Taylor to buy a pipe for that show coming up. Oh, yeah, so keep in touch this week, because there'll be a new show we're releasing.
Probably probably won't be released until Thursday?
At least. I got to learn how to edit.
Dude, you're pretty good at editing.
No, but I got to learn, like, an overlay. Like, I got to spend... So I have shit to do tomorrow and Monday, so I have to spend all day Tuesday learning how to fucking edit some videos.
Oh, you can do that. Jake, you're a smart guy. Don't underestimate yourself.
But
Don't overestimate yourself.
I told Taylor, hey, dude, pick out a pipe that you like so that it could be here for that. And then he picks out, like, one of the only ones that I'm like, I might do, which I don't care, but it's just like, oh, see, Bonfire's lit.
This shit's lit.
Anyways, keep your eyes out for that. It might be Friday released, like, done and uploaded. Probably
just the end of next week. Keep your eyes peeled to the Twitter, which is twitter.com/woe_LTD. Or the YouTube channel, which there's no official link for that yet. It's just like a bunch of stuff, but we'll put it
on also, the Twitter. I think it might have changed now.
Did it?
Maybe. I didn't change it, but it might
Well, if it is, then it's woe_LTD, right?
Probably.
Probably that. Oh. If it's not that, then maybe search Friends for Never, woe. Not really sure. The link's in the Twitter, so that'll be in the description of this video. But if you're on the video, then you know the YouTube channel. So
yeah, I'm learning pointless. A lot. I'm learning a lot right now.
You can follow our individual Twitters.
Don't fucking follow
him. Don't follow him, but if you want to, it's Party Boat Brando. It's exactly how spelled exactly how it sounds.
Phonetically.
Mine is @ChrisBaruti, because I keep it professional. And this is... Are you Jocko Taco?
I'm Jocko Taco. JAKKOTACO.
Tacos.
No S.
One taco. And if you're like, one Jocko.
If you're out there, and I'm speaking to you right now, this person knows exactly who I'm talking to, because you'll just know it in your fucking soul. If you're like, I don't have a Twitter.
In your dark soul. Three.
I really want to follow Jake. I don't have a Twitter. You should get your ass out there, make a damn Twitter, and then send me a message or a little fucking at me. Hey, what's up? And I'll go, what's good? And you'll know exactly who it's you, because I'll say that back to you.
That's how Twitter works.
He hesitated for so long to get a Twitter, but now that he has one, he can't get off it. He can't get enough of it. He's addicted.
No, all the memes, man.
And I haven't posted any memes.
He hasn't posted memes, but he's at least up to date on the memes.
Yeah.
I'm all up to date, yeah. You want to send me a rare Pepe? That's pretty old, but you want to send me that?
I'm just trying to get my screech on.
Just trying to nut. All right.
Is that it?
Well, yeah, we beat the boss.
Stop screeching at me.
That's a good checkpoint. We're at 1:12. That's a pretty lengthy episode.
We're at our own bonfire.
So
we're going to get lit.
Hopefully. Well, Brandon's going to sleep. Maybe I'll get lit. Maybe, probably not. But anyways, until next week. This has been Friends for Never. Yeah. I'm Baruti.
I don't have a name.
He doesn't have a name. So I'm Brandon.
So by process of elimination, you're Brandon.
So, see you next week on Dragon Ball Z.